Welcome back with a 4.41 or 4.4 magnitude earthquake at 2 kilometers northwest of the Geysers, California. At 7:01 a.m. Central Daylight Time at the depth of 3.55 kilometers, this was followed by a 2.83 or 2.8 magnitude aftershock 3 kilometers north-northwest of the Geysers. At 7:02 a.m. Central Daylight Time at a depth of 0.35 kilometers. If you felt any of these two earthquakes, let me know in the comment section below and from where. Stay safe out there. See you in the next video. Bye.